Okay, the next pattern we're going to look at is called the Mozambique. The Mozambique is Afro-Cuban, so it's Latin. I thought it was quite nice to do this, bearing in mind we've already learnt how to count the one and a pattern in previous beats. So that falls into this, so it's quite cool in that regard. So let's put a count on this. So we need to know how to count it, which we should be able to do because we've counted similar patterns before, as I've just said. So let's get this count on here now. So I might do it time coming in after a pulse on the hi-hat after four. One, two, three, four. One and a 2E and a 3E and a 4E and a. So, 1 and a 2E and a 3E and a 4E and a. Okay, so looking at the tie bit in particular, what I'm going to do is play the parts. So I'm going to play the ride cymbal and the small toms and count as I go. So I'm going to count a 3 here, which will therefore space us onto the E, which is what we want. We want this note lasting the value of itself, which is 0 and a 3, so by counting those two counts, therefore we fall on the E. So I'm just going to play around this, counting as I go, and then you can get the gist of this tie business. So 2E and a 3E and a. I'll just keep going around it, here we go. So I'm not going to stop. 2E and a 3E and a. 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 Now we will do, just put the count, I've already put the count on the stems down pipe actually, they're just quarter notes. So we know that they just go 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Stems up part again, let me just explain what they are as well. You've got an eighth, followed by 2/16, a further 4/16, another 4/16, and another 4/16. And that's just how to count it. Once you can count it, it's cool. On the video of me playing it, when I'm playing it, I actually count the E here. I will go 1E and a. And it's kind of a cool idea to an extent, because it helps you space onto that and in the correct place. But after a while, you want to try and take the E's out. So you just want to know this pattern as 1 and a, 1 and a. Even though that was the incorrect note parts of the kit. 1 and a. You don't want to have to go after a while. 1 E and a. You need to start hearing how these patterns, these individual patterns, start sounding without counting more than necessary. Although you do have to count there. You have to count the whole lot, obviously, through there. But here, after a while, you don't want to be having to count the E. And that's cool, that's just the count. And the next thing you'll see is me playing it, counting it whilst I'm playing it. And that's it, that's the Mozambique. Ole ole, baba dabba doo. Okay, so I'm going to play the stems up part of the Mozambique, counting in 16ths as we go along, which is a cool idea, as I've said, already said why. 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a 4E and a. 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a 4E and a. I'll count it in again and I'll just roll around it a few times. I might do it a bit slower. 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a 4E and a. One E and a, two E and a, three E and a, four E and a, one and a, two E and a, three E and a, four E and a.
Okay, so now I'm going to play the stems up and the stems down part together. Coming after the same slowly counted in 16th cue. One E and a, two E and a, three E and a, four E and a.
One E and a, two E and a, three E and a, four E and a, one and a, two E and a, three E and a, four E and a.
And you can keep counting like that, and then after a while, take the count out if you like. Fast is quite fun. I'll do it a bit faster. After the cue of four, count faster, obviously, because I'm going to play it faster. It's a sunny day outside. I tell you, it's the hottest day, I think. No, I think it was a few days ago, it was the hottest day. Just thought I'd share that. It's very nice, very tasteful. Anyway, enough of that. Right, so a little bit faster. One, two, three, four. Mild swing on it, but obviously not kind of jazzy. Kind of swung Jamaican crazy thing. But it's not totally straight. In between. Make people get up and dance to it in a kind of Afro Cuban crazy manner. I was just thinking. Fast, even faster it is a lot of fun, so I play even faster. I was thinking of something else as well as I was going through this. I might sing for it. So a bit faster. One, two, three, four.
Ole, 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 ole.
Thank you very much and good night.